Yo, Zillow killed this.
So it has to be with all the tragedy.